fantastic.
Yeah, I met him. Met him, and he's like 78 or 80 now. And
yeah.
He's got all these young girls on here running after him. And they slip him on the front desk and in the back. But he just checked it out.
He was going to go up to my room. They gave me this big thing of swag and stuff. It had like Eddie Bauer jacket with a Texas festival. And Eddie Bauer with the Eddie Vodka from Texas.
Oh, yeah. Right. And all that. So I come down and he's like signing shoes, CDs for the other guy. You know, like, he's a great
guy.
Yeah. Oh, but that's the whole thing.
Well, yeah, it's funny. My sister kept saying, please don't go to San Francisco. She's worried. My sister from Texas. I'm thinking, and you got room to talk?
Yeah, right.
And my other sister's sending her a text going, check out where you live. Who wants to go there and visit?
Exactly.
It's kind of
frying right now.
Yeah, they are. And I think their grid went down.
they have their own grid. That's where they should secede from the Union and just be our military. That's
there
what
you
I'm
go.
Saying. Yeah. If you're at your own grid, you can secede. That's all right.
You don't want to be involved.
Yeah, you can be the wall. You can be the wall. And
there you
enjoy.
Go.
And now you're down. Fix it.
Yeah. That's what you got
to
do.
Explain this to all your people.
Yeah, exactly.
But remember when they were freezing?
They're your people.
Remember when they were freezing? When their grid went down and they were freezing? My sister was, I think, actually had a gas fireplace. And they had to sleep in front of it, you know, and our house was like 38 degrees at night.
Yeah, I mean,
they get winter
there. It's not, usually they got winter in the day.
Yeah.
It's like Dallas used to say.